SAP Business One is an enterprise resource planning, or ERP, software system that can help you manage a number of different business functions from one platform. If you're in the market for an ERP solution, you'll want to consider SAP Business One. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Use our product selection tool at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of ERP software recommendations. Click the link in the description below to get started. SAP Business One is the ERP offering from SAP for small to medium-sized enterprises. A modular solution that can handle a variety of business functions, Business One includes modules for financial management, CRM, purchasing and inventory, production planning, business intelligence, and analytics and reporting. Though some users may find it overly complex for their needs, this is a highly customizable solution that offers powerful reporting capabilities. Pricing for SAP Business One is quote-based. The system does not offer a free trial, but you can request a free demo from the SAP website. You can deploy SAP Business One either in the cloud or on-premises, and mobile applications for different modules are available for iOS and Android devices. SAP Business One comes with a number of modules to help you manage business functions. The Sales and Customer Management module in Business One offers many of the same features you'll find in a standalone CRM system. With features like sales and opportunity management, customer management, and reporting and analysis, you can manage your sales pipeline, nurture leads, close deals, and build reports to measure the effectiveness of your efforts. This module also comes with a marketing campaign management feature for creating, managing, and analyzing marketing campaigns. The Business Intelligence module in Business One lets you create customizable dashboards with analytics and reports from data across your company. Reports in Business One are interactive, and the system also lets you create visualizations from your data. While you can build reports and visualizations from scratch, some analytics come with predefined metrics. This automatically displays certain key performance indicators to help you see the most important information from your data. The Financial Management module comes with features like accounting, controlling, fixed asset management, banking and reconciliation, and financial reporting and analysis. You can automate tasks like journal and ledger entries by integrating the module with other modules like purchasing and sales. SAP Business One uses real-time data from these modules to give you the most up-to-date information for journal entries and reporting. SAP Business One is a top-rated product, but it still comes with its pros and cons. The biggest pro of SAP Business One might be how customizable it is. You get a lot of flexibility and depth with this system that you don't always find in small business solutions. Additionally, the system can handle multiple currencies, and since it's built on the SAP HANA database, you get access to powerful business intelligence tools that you would otherwise find in mid-market to enterprise solutions from other vendors. That being said, with a lot of room for customization comes a lot of time for deployment and configuration. And while many users agree the pricing is reasonable, some users have complained that the licensing structure is overly complex. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing an ERP solution. If you're interested in SAP Business One, you might also want to consider Acumatica, Oracle NetSuite, Odoo ERP, and Sage Intacct. Still not sure if SAP Business One is right for you? Use our product selection tool at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of ERP software recommendations. Click the button on the left to get started.